stop to the hook and cook.
Damage to the cone.
Damage to the feature, yeah. So if you look out at Fishing Cone right here, you'll see the nice big natural vent in the middle. And then if you look just to the left of it, you'll see a much smaller vent. That smaller vent was made when somebody actually put their foot through the side of that cone. So not healthy, people are getting hurt, geysers are getting hurt, so we put an end to the hook and cook. That-